Hello, friends and strangers on the internet. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing another special request reaction. This one is for the Peatbox and Yasmin. I hope I'm saying her name right. Yasmin Azayez or Zayez. I hope I'm getting that right. It might just be Yasmin. I don't know. But I'm going to call her Yasmin because that's how I've seen that name pronounced. This is the track is called Wishing With You. The title of the video introduces it as beatbox versus violin, so this is very exciting. If you've ever heard hip-hop violin in any form, you should be excited for this. I'm assuming hip-hop because beatboxing is often associated with hip-hop. So in the thumbnail, I saw a gentleman and a lady. I'm assuming the gentleman is Pete, who is going to be beatboxing, and the lady is Yasmin, who will be playing on the violin. I'm super excited for this. Let's jump into it and find out what's going to happen. Again, the song is called Wishing With You. Oh, he's got a looper. Nice. Okay. We know that was beatbox. We saw him do it, but does that not sound like a hi-hat? Like it sounds so real. It sounds so real. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm going to let her come back in with the violin, but that was very, very realistic sounding. Wow. I'm already impressed by this beatboxer. Okay. Saw that smile on her face before that beat, before he was about to come in with that beat. Y'all saw that. She had that smirk on her face. Like, she's like, y'all ain't even ready. Y'all ain't even ready. I'm ready, but y'all ain't ready. Like, if you, let's go back. You got to look at this look on her face. Like, she's ready for this beat to drop. There it is. Ooh. Then she gets this fierce look on her face. Yes. Okay, I am having a hard time believing this is not this man's voice. This sounds just like a drum. Like, it sounds just like a drum or even like a synth drum. Like, this is, dang. Okay, okay, I gotta stop interrupting it and just enjoy it. I'm so sorry. This is amazing. Okay, let's take it back to that beat drop. I want to call it a beat drop, but he's beatboxing this. I'm blown away. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, okay. Stop touching. Doing dub wobbles with his voice. He is doing the with this freaking voice. Like, I'm really impressed by this. It makes me want to learn how to beatbox, if I'm being real. Like, of course I would never reach this level, but it's making me want to pick up this skill, you know, because he makes it look so cool. He makes it look so effortless. Oh my goodness. Oh, and she's singing too. Violin came in like a synth with an arpeggiator on it, though. The way that violin came in like a synthesizer, though. And it's not even an electric violin. Are you kidding me? Hold up.
mind, but I ain't gonna let it show up. And all the while I can see that a fire is cold.
I'm surprised this man can sing so well with that much vocal control with the beatboxing. Why was I surprised this man can sing? Why was I surprised there was gonna even be lyrics to this song? She's got this fierce look on her face and I am loving it. Oh my goodness. She knows she is working this. She knows she's doing a fantastic job. I'm sorry. I'm enjoying this way too much. Gotta stop talking and just let myself enjoy it. My God. Okay.
You're on my mind, but I ain't gonna let it show up. And all the while I can see that a fire is cold. Down we go. And I think that it's time now to let you know. The right now I know that I can't be there wishing with you.
The way he so smoothly stepped on that looper pedal to bring that beat back, and we barely noticed because he was like into it vocally. I'm sorry I keep stopping this. I'm blown away. Every little thing is impressing me. I can't get enough of it. I want more excuses to backtrack and listen to it again. Can you feel me?
The right now I know that I can't be there wishing with you. You know what days I woke up, but the world keeps on turning, it's true. Yeah, and as we closer, we spring news that far from within. As we call out in faith through the world we created. And higher we rise in our eyes on the prize, we are free. Yeah, no, I can't find love, but I try anyway. No, I can't find love, but I still feel the same. No, I can't find love, but I try anyway. No, I can't find love. That wishing with you. Yeah, days are all gone, but the world keeps on turning, it's true. Yeah, and as we fall, so we spring news up from within. As we call out in faith through the world we created. And higher we're rising, our eyes on the prize, we are free. You know I can't find love, but I try anyway. No, I can't find love, but I still feel the same.
Okay, I thought it was almost over and I was interrupting it before it ended. Okay, can y'all just take a moment, one, to appreciate how much fun this woman is having? I'm really enjoying that. And two, the amount of the amount of work this man is doing, not only beatboxing, but juggling all these looper pedals, putting together which mixes go into which loop, and then, of course, organizing the loops and then playing them at the right time. Can we just take a moment to appreciate how he is beatboxing at the same time that he is doing this with his feet on the ground? Like, just take a moment, put yourself in his shoes, and imagine all that multitasking. That is amazing, is it not? Oh my goodness. Also with the multitasking, the way she's got her ear covered so she can like help him create those vocal loops. She nailed that, and you could tell she knew she nailed it because she smiled. She smiled when she heard that loop come in. It was so great to see. Oh my God, they know they are nailing this performance, and they are having so much fun, and it's making me happy. I'm liking this way too much. Oh my goodness. Okay. It's a wonderful performance. Echoed along with the long legato on the strings with her vibrating. Oh, that was so pretty. Oh my God. I'm going to be real with y'all. This track made me want to get back into making the type of music I used to make and don't anymore. I'm not even going to lie. It made me want to go in my closet and get that violin out that I have been ignoring for the last 10 years and finally learn how to play it. It made me want to get a looper pedal and play around with a looper pedal. It made me want to learn how to beatbox. That is my favorite kind of music, okay? Like, my favorite kind of music is the type of music that makes me want to go, I want to try that. I might be bad at it, but it looks like fun. I want to try that. And that is exactly what this made me feel. This made me feel like I want to go experiment with some music. And it won't sound anywhere near as good as this. There's no way. But it will be fun to do because they made this look so cool. They made this look so fun. They made this look like they were having the best time ever, and I want to play too. That is the best way I can describe how I'm feeling right now. This woman is amazing. Her fretwork, oh my goodness, the looks on her face she was giving, she was so fierce, she knew she was nailing it. This guy looked so chill, which is so impossible for my mind to understand because he's multitasking so many things. I could never multitask that many things. I would be panicking. How does he make it look so smooth and effortless? My goodness. And he's doing it with his feet while beatboxing, and he's doing it all in his head, organizing all the stuff that he needs to do and which pedal goes to which and which thing that she's doing and he's doing that needs to go to which pedal and when you need to step on it. And just, my God, how many times does it take to practice this to get it perfect? Or does he just have a natural talent for this? This is amazing. I'm just blown away. I am blown away. That was cool. I've never heard of either of these artists. I want to hear more. This was a good one. This was a good choice. I'm so glad I picked this one. Whoever suggested this one, thank you. And thank you for all the other comments you've been leaving me. You've been very kind and I appreciate you. Yes, I'm going to go ahead and end the video and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye for now.